Gene King, robbed General Sal blind, and sent him up the river. I call it Operation Wedding Crasher. This will be a multi-pronged job with two groups working simultaneously. I'm sure I don't need to stress the importance of the schedule to anyone. First, Sly, Penelope, and Murray will make their way past all the security in Sal's treasure temple, and then drop the goods off to me for loading into the van. Meanwhile, the Panda King and Guru will tunnel beneath the palace, creating an escape route for Jing King. Sly, you'll have to pull double duty, taking care of any topside security designed to detect subterranean assaults. Once you guys are done, I'll use my grapple cam to lure Inspector Fox into the palace, where we'll try to get her to take Jing King's place. Then, with the girl and loot in hand, we run for it.
I'm in green light position. Let's get a roll call.
Ready!
In position!
I'm pumped!
Hi-da-da-da!
I too stand ready. Even if we fail, it will have been an honorable effort. Jing King is not forgotten.
Alright, everyone. Let's go.
Your second story work to be let in. They should be in position by the front door.
Opening the door for a lady. And some say chivalry is dead.
I try to show my proper respect. You guys gonna be okay in here? The security's tight.
Yeah, we're fine. You'll need to get moving if you're going to make your rendezvous with the Panda King and the Guru.
Always a slave to the schedule. That's me.
What's the plan?
According to the blueprints, there's a security computer on the far side of the room under the dragon statue. I should be able to destroy it with my RC car, provided I don't trip any of the blue security beams along the way.
Blue security beams? Oh man, this is tense!
Thank you.
laser door should be going away?
They must have another computer or something.
But there was only supposed to be one. The security nodes are still active. If that second computer fully boots up, there's no way we'll get in.
Penelope, I've been doing this a long time. If there's one thing I've learned, it's that when the plan gets messed up, always fall back on the golden rule.
Yeah? What's that?
Break stuff!
You're right! If I can destroy all the security nodes before the other computer comes online, that laser door should deactivate.
Less talk and more breakery!
I don't have much time!
Good at breaking stuff. I can respect that.
Thanks, pal. Let's get that treasure. Looks like a double lever trap door.
Call it out. I'm ready.
On my three. One, two, three.
Dragons? I got them.
Okay, let's try it again. One, two, three. Again, on three. One, two, three. Yes, we're in.
What do you see? Is it awesome?
There's plenty of loot, but the foundation looks rotted out. Totally unstable.
Hey, Murray. Sal's on his way to your position. How you coming with the treasure?
We're doing awesome! Stand aside, Penelope! Cannonball!
No way!
Uh-oh.
Always a slave to the schedule. That's me.
The Panda King and the Guru are in position beneath the palace. Once you're inside, they'll start blasting.
Might as well do it with style. Okay, guys. I'm here topside.
The bases around you are used in an ancient Chinese security technique to detect subterranean thieves. Our tunneling to free Jing King will shake the palace.
I get you. If any of the vases tip over, it'll trip an alarm.
Correct. Don't allow them to fall. I am putting my trust in you, Sly Cooper.
We'll get Jing King. I promise.
Hafazavada!
The guru's right. Let's get this show on the road.
Success! We're directly beneath the bridal chamber, just a few inches from Jing King.
Hear that, Bentley? You're up.
Lure Carmelita with your grapple cam to the front of the palace. I left her a calling card and I'm sure she'll see it and come inside. Then, it's time for a little subterfuge. Oh, and keep your position on the stilt platform. You're on point for the treasure drop.
Guys have to brag even when they're running away.
General Sao. I was beyond hoping for such a thing.
Yes, my daughter. You are safe.
Heads up, Sly. You've got company.
Okay, Bentley, secret plan Alpha is underway. You know the one where I disguise myself as General Sal and steal the veiled bride during the wedding ceremony? Yeah, make sure the whole gang's there. Okay, I'm headed to the rendezvous now. Over and out.
Sly Cooper and his secret plans. Who's this veiled bride he's so interested in anyways? Well, he's not the only one who can play the disguise game. I'll give him and his gang a shotgun wedding they'll never forget.
What strange rumbling have disturbed my meditation, and on the very eve of my wedding? Do not worry, my bride. I will not let anything prevent our love from blossoming. Not even your misguided attempts to escape. Ah, well. Perhaps my meditation will be more focused amid the splendor of my treasure temple.
Carmelita took the bait. Where are you guys at with Jin King?
We're in the van, waiting for the treasure and escape.
Hey, Murray. Sal's on his way to your position. How you coming with the treasure?
We're doing awesome. Stand aside, Penelope. Cannonball!
No, wait!
Uh-oh.
Okay, guys. Parachute down the treasure to me. I'm ready.
Destroyed! Never have I suffered such an outrage! You shall pay!
Eat it, Sal! I broke your temple, and I'll break your face for messing with the Cooper gang!
You cannot hurt me!
Oh yeah? Heads up, Bentley! Treasure chest coming down!
The outrage! Stone Dragon of the Temple! I summon you, from rock to flesh! Aid the family Tao in this hour of need!
Sweet strawberry shortcake!
No! Let go of me!
Ha ha! The Tao line is master in this place! Hear me, Sly Cooper! My lineage surpasses yours in every way!
It's not about the family name, pal. It's what you do with it.
Sly! I'm okay! I fall on one of these wedding fireworks, and it gave me an idea! Maybe you could hook on and ride up to the...
Sly, help! Cut this guy around and we'll let go!
Thank you.
Feel like making an exit?
My hero.
I still win, Koopa. You might have stolen my treasure and thwarted my dragon, but I still have the bride. Jing King is mine!
General Cao had his wedding right on schedule. Everything was as he'd arranged, except the bride came as kind of a shock. Carmelita was a little disappointed it wasn't me she busted at the altar, although I doubt she minded taking Cao into custody. He did, after all, plague the streets with the undead. From what I hear, the locals were happy to see him go. We dropped off Jing King with her aunt. The Panda King insisted that she be safe there and that he needed to pay off his debt to the gang. I was still wary, but there was no denying that his skills would come in handy. Needless to say, we lived it up in the back streets of Shanghai. What kind of gang of thieves would we be if we passed up on recreation like that?